Special Olympics to the Hazleton Area, where he participated in bowling, swimming, basketball, bocce ball, snowshoe, track and field, and powerlifting. Robert was inducted to the Special Olympics Hall of Fame in 2003. He was also a Special Olympics Sheets representative. Everyone who was fortunate enough to know Robert would agree, the only thing bigger than his smile was his heart. We know how proud Robert was that the Hazleton Area School District introduced unified sports to our students. And we will always feel his presence within our school community and especially at all of our unified sporting events. Thank you, Robert, for being a trailblazing Special Olympian in the Hazleton Area. Who could please pause for a moment of silence for Robert.
That's all watching the movie.
That's all.